Hey, hello guys, welcome back another video. Today in this video we are going to review factdex.com website. You should go with this website or not, and it's a legit website or it's a scammy website, and what are the problems you are going to face if you are going to use this website for your any type of cryptocurrency related, or you can say any type of your e-coin based services. You want to get services, any type of service on this website. So in this video we will cover all the information related to this website. So let's get started. First of all, we are going to talk about it's a legit website or it's a scammy website. As you know, this website is very newly launched, and this website, when we are going to search this website on Google or you can say on any type of search browser, you will not get the results because this website is a very newly launched website. So after we have tested this website on lots of tools, and all our indicate, all our, you can say, all our research and all our conclusion says it's not a legit website, it's a totally scammy website. And what are the scams is happening on this website? The first scam is it's a very newly launched website. In future this website will shut down at any time, and you can see over here this website is not also available on internet or you can say any search browser. So this is the first scam of this website. Okay, the second scam is if you are going to creating any account on this website, you need to fill some information related to your personal bank, personal financial, and any type of information you have to submit on this website. So in future they can steal your financial, your personal information for any type of scam. Okay, so this is the second scam. And the third scam is when you are going to use this website, you have to invest some amount for purchasing any type of coins or any type of exchange. You are going to invest any money. So there is no such type of guarantee available on this website that this website will working for a long term or not. So you are going to lose your all money because this website may be shut down at any time. So our all research and our all conclusion says you should not go with this type of websites. All are scammy websites, and save your hard earned money and don't invest any money in this type of websites, and don't create any account on this on these type of websites. And if you really want to try these type of websites, you can go, but you don't need to provide your personal information, your bank information on that type of websites. You can go with this website if you really want to try. You can make your account, but don't provide any information related to your personal information. Okay, you can provide any type of information which is fake, or you can say any different information which is you can say which is not in your use. So you can create your account and you can use and you can try this website. So hope now you get my some points. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Bye bye. Thank you.